Welcome to the farm.
Welcome to the farm. I'm Justin, and yesterday we tapped our maple trees. So we're gonna do our first collection for the 2023 season. Let's get started. All right, so we got our first tree here. Let's see what we got. Ooh, it's looking good. So in all, from our 15 taps, we got about 12 gallons. And even when we were doing like 30 some taps, I don't think we ever had a first collection with so much. I was anticipating half a bucket today or something like that. Since I got so much, I wasn't planning on boiling, but I think I'm gonna have to just because of the volume I got. And we didn't get much snow, so we don't have a lot of snow banks to store it in this year. So I'm gonna try to boil some of this down, condense it so it's easier to store. So this is where we're going to end this one. We will get more into boiling and evaporating in a future video. For now, we're just going to leave it here. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.